All right, hey Jet, big bounce back win today. Right off the bat, how's it feel?
Oh, it feels great. You know, we started off slow, but everybody kept the energy up. We got that win, and we feel real good.
Yeah. So you guys started off this game with a 90-yard defensive touchdown. What does it mean for you guys' momentum to start the game off with the defensive touchdown rather than the offense?
That was great. Offense was struggling a little bit. Tedrick picked up that fumble and ran all the way back 90 yards. It's crazy.
Yeah. So you guys seemed to struggle offensively in that first quarter. What changed that allowed you guys to pick it up in the second quarter?
Really, that fumble that we just talked about really got our momentum going, and scoring right before halftime, then the onside kick coming out. It's just the momentum come back to us really helped us out.
Awesome. And individually, how'd you feel about your performance today?
Man, it was good, but my shoes made me look real good tonight.
Awesome. Thanks, man.
Thank you.